Good morning. Looking back at 2020, some of us may say that life is hard. It is very difficult. But when our eyes see and remember the mercies of God in our lives, we end in praise and say with certainty, yes, life can be hard, but God is good. The Bible says we are to call to mind the Word of God. Remember the promises of God. Remember His works, His faithfulness, His mercy, His grace. And in doing so, we may have hope so that we may be thankful to Him and trust Him with our future. This morning, as we listen to the message of our brother Jackson Chen, let us remember God's great faithfulness.
The sun that rises every day. Oh, you are so faithful, dear Lord, you are faithful. Like the rain that you bring and every breath that I breathe, you are so faithful. Like a rose that comes alive every spring. Oh, you are so faithful, dear Lord, you are faithful. Like the life that you give to every beat of my heart, you are so faithful, Lord. I see a cross and the price you had to pay. I see the blood that washed my sins away. Like a rose that comes alive every spring. Oh, you are so faithful, dear Lord, you are faithful. Like the life that you give to every beat of my heart, you are so faithful, Lord. I see a cross and the price you had to pay. I see the blood that washed my sins away.
Time. again.
Great is thy faithfulness, O God.
Hati Cibe, Taike Ping An.
Brothers and sisters, peace to all of you.
今天是今年最后一个主日。
Today is the last Lord's Day for the year.
感谢我们的主。
We thank the Lord.
是在奇妙多年能到今天。
How great He has brought us until this day.
是在我们的心是心实的。
He is truly our faithful God.
今天早起经文记载是 雅利比埃歌第三章第二十九到二十三节。
Our verse this morning is recorded in Lamentations 3:22-23.
这个人讲说，咱不得消灭，是出于耶和华主般的慈爱，是因伊的怜悯不得断绝。每早起，这个拢是新的，你的信息极其广大。
It is of the Lord's mercy that we are not consumed. Because his compassions fail not. They are new every morning. Great is thy faithfulness. Let us have a short prayer.
主今仔早起，我在带着一个感恩心到你面头前。实在你是医病医下，到如今帮助我们的主。虽然今仔日我处在这偌大危机，偌大这pandemic，但是你阿婆的帮助的最主最旺，实在是你恩典，你信实。 不断安尼得到了恩，我感谢你。但我再今仔早起带着一个简单的信心，我再仰望你，将讲的话你可以听拢教托好你。你来做主，你来做王，我感谢主，奉主耶稣的名。阿门。实在咱生命2020年，实在是一个真大挑战的一个一年。
It is really a big challenge for us this year 2020.
唔是个人真大挑战，就是教会也是一个真大挑战。A
challenge not only individually but as a church in many ways.
因为这个瘟疫，也是这个 pandemic 影响着咱大家人。Because
this pandemic has affected all of us.
改变咱的生活的程度，生活的方式。It
changed our entire lifestyle.
但是咱仍然要感谢咱的主。
But we continue to thank our Lord.
因为在这个困难的时阵，神你保守咱。
During these difficult times, we see His protection.
伊的能力，伊的恩典。
We see His strength and His grace.
甲伊的鼓励。
And His encouragement.
咱也是要感谢伊的同在。
We also praise Him for His presence.
是这个特别的环境，让我伊带领咱。
Even under this kind of circumstance, we experience His presence.
因只甲咱同在，伊是在活活点伫咱心里边。
Not only we feel His presence, but He truly is living in our hearts.
伊伫坚固咱，伊伫安慰咱。
He strengthens us. He encourages us.
所以今仔早起题目是讲到你的信息极其广大。
So our message this morning is. Great is thy faithfulness.
这是亚利比写的一本一所写出来。
This is the book of Lamentations is written by Jeremiah.
伊带到内面带到一个痛苦、艰苦、苦情写出来。
It is with pain and anguish that he wrote this.
是信息是在大声吼出来。
In his words, he would cry out loud.
伊看起，既然这个耶路撒冷的城，我大。He
sees the great city of Jerusalem.
今仔坠落，还是失败伫巴比伦的手下。And
it has fallen in the hands of the Babylonians.
因为子民拜偶像，不悔改。And
their people do not want to repent, and they will worship idols.
所以呢，这本册亚利米埃歌，你看起五章分做五段。We
will see the five sections. In the book of Lamentation,
头一章咱看起耶路撒冷被毁灭。The
first section we will see the destruction of Jerusalem.
第二段咱看起神的羞愧。The
second chapter we see the anger of God.
第三咱看起基督救主怜悯。And
the third we will see the prayer for His mercy.
第四咱看起耶路撒冷被遭巴比伦控制了。
And the fourth, we will see how the city of Jerusalem was laid in siege.
然后看起这个 恢复的祈祷。
And lastly, a prayer for restoration.
但是咱看起伫这五章中间第三章有一个真美丽的经文，予咱得着鼓励。
In the midst of this book, in chapter 3, right in the middle, you will see a beautiful passage of confidence and hope.
充满了信心，充满了盼望。
It was full of faith and hope.
就是咱今仔站都在读的第三章第二节到二十三节。
This is what we read a while ago in verse 22 and 23.
虽然亚利比哀靠，比哀为着这个亚罗撒丁的城的哀靠。
Even though Jeremiah was crying for the city of Jerusalem,
但是知影神的作工。
But he knew that the God was working.
今天我们处理这个世界实在真大，无稳固，无稳当。
Similarly, as we live in this world, there are so many things that are unsure.
但是在主的里面，咱有一个确定知影。
But in Him, we can be certain.
咱有信心通讲，今仔早起说，伊的信息是极其广大。
We can confidently say that great is His faithfulness.
我相信今仔早起咱大家拢可能讲。实在神的信息是扩大的。
I'm sure all of us can truly say that God's faithfulness is truly great.
有一个少年人，伊的身体真软弱。
There was a young man who was very weak physically.
大半的时间拢是在躲床咧。
And a large portion of his time was he was bedridden.
到伊二十七岁，伊临八主，伊接受主叫做救主，为有一则圣经则伊所爱。就是咱今仔所读的亚利比哀歌三章二十二节到二十三节。
It was not until he was 27 that he heard of this verse, our verse this morning, and he came to know the Lord, and this became his favorite verse.
就是咱今仔有一首诗歌 ，Great is Thy faithfulness.
And today we have this hymn, Great is Thy faithfulness.
好，到五十七岁才写这个诗歌出来。
It was not until he was age 57 that he wrote this hymn.
伊差不多三十年经历着主，实在是真实的。
So for 30 years he experienced the faithfulness of God.
对，开始唔好高高，伊年老，实在伊经历着主，实在是真实的。
From the time he was young when he started to get sick, he experienced how great is God's faithfulness.
虽然伊年少真衰，
although he had a very small income,
但是有法人讲，每日有法人记录，实在每一日主无失去也信实对伊。
But he can recall, he can say that each day the Lord was faithful unto him.
神不断地照顾了伊。
And God was unceasing as he took care of him.
所以里面充满感恩，写一段诗歌出来。
And because of this, he was full of thanks.That he wrote this hymn.
今仔早起这个经文，十二节到十三节，让人提出四个问题出来。
In this verse this morning, we can find four questions.
但是四个问题，有神有完有这个四个答案。
In these four questions, God also have His four answers.
头一个问题是为什么神无消灭我？
The first question is, why doesn't God destroy me?
第二，我要怎知影神继续疼我
？How do I know God will keep on loving me?
什么时阵我所需要神要给我
？When will God give me what I need?
最后，你这前途，你这将来，我的盼望是什么
？And lastly, what is my hope for the future?
头一个是为什么神无消灭我
？The first question, why doesn't God destroy me?
到今仔日，咱都一直问这个问题。
Until today, we have this question in our hearts.
因为在个人讲，咱不得消灭是什么？是出自神主观的主爱。
In the first section of verse 22, it tells us we are not consumed because of God's great love.
是在讲神有法能消灭咱呐
？Yes, God can truly destroy us.
伊应该消灭咱嘛
？He should have destroyed us.
伊是神啊，有法
？He because he is God, he can do so.
伊应该嘛
？It is
应该消灭咱嘛
？It is within his right. to destroy us.
Because
we are sinners, we have committed sin. Similar to the time of Jeremiah when the people departed from God and worshiped
idols.
Today, as men, we commit sin. God is holy and He is righteous. According to reason, He can truly destroy us. He should have destroyed us. But because of His great love, we must remember this. God loves the sinner but hates the sin. He does not hate you, but He hates the sin that is in you. Because God's word says, God so loved the world that He is able to give His Son to you. So whoever believes in Him will have eternal life. Because so our most biggest problem is sin. Because the wages of sin is death. But God is love. He does not want us to die or to be destroyed. In order to satisfy His righteous standard, He had to send His Son to save us. Through His Son, He instituted our salvation. In the cross, He completed this salvation. Because of the cross, if you have a relationship of the Jesus of the cross, then your sins are forgiven. We must deal with sin. God loves you, but He hates the sin within you. I hope this morning, those who are listening to this would have a true relationship with our Lord. Because only Jesus Christ can deal with our sins. Remember this, God loves you. Before even this, God had told Jeremiah, I have loved you with an everlasting life, and therefore with loving kindness, I have drawn you. Although they lived in a dark circumstance. But it is reassuring to know that God will not leave His people. Because He loved them with an everlasting love. And each day He uses this loving kindness to draw them to Him. In today's terms, we will say, it is the kind of love that will not let go. Today, we continue to hurt our Lord. We displease Him. Look at our lives. But God does not let us go. He continues to use His loving kindness to draw us. How does He draw us? It is because of His love. If we make a mistake, He will discipline us. Because he disciplined those who he, whom he loved.
并且因应所不管大事环境，你叫咱活倒来。
He uses people, events, and circumstance to draw us back to him.
有时遇到大问题，遇到病痛，就有可能主要叫咱搁再活来。
Sometimes we meet big problems or a sickness. It is a reason for us to go back to him.
所以这种一一的因主爱吸引咱。
Here it tells us that he continued to use loving kindness to draw us.
三礼拜前，咱教会有这个One Church，好，有真多兄弟姊妹啊，做见证。
3 weeks ago, we had this One Church event, and many people testified.
咱主题是讲到永远的听。
Our central theme there was his faithful love, ever his everlasting love.
每一个见证我给听，实在看起主会听。 实在的，每一个兄弟姊妹的心里边。
Each of the testimony that I heard was really telling me the faithful love to the brothers and sisters.
就是心中心的听。
Because God's loving kindness.
了，这则我也爱古约有所第二章，一搭有讲说，伊听咱的大爱，伊们是讲 His great love。
Here another verse in Ephesians says, His great love.
This great love,
In the original text, this great love means it is a surpassing love.
就是你今仔日思想，我能想什么款的听？就是说，夫妻的听，啊，友情，还是说朋友的听，是在主的听，赢过在吗？
If you think about the kind of love that we have today between couples, or friends, the love of God is surpasses that.
并且无受界限。
It is a love that knows no boundaries.
伊是无结束吧。
It is timeless.
未停的嘛。
It is continually.
无条件的。
It is unconditional.
无受时间的限制。
It is not bound with time.
阿伯讲说，我永远会听听恁啊。
Because He loves us with this eternal love.
了是在家己牺牲的听。
It is a self-sacrificing love.
只能看主耶稣是不是基督，咱就知影这是什么牺牲的听。
Just looking at our Lord Jesus on the cross, we know that this is a self-sacrificing love.
今仔早起我无能因为嘴唇还是我语言。 讲到这个听，这个字，主耶稣心的大爱，实在无人讲。
This morning I cannot use words to explain and to describe the love that he has for us.
所以讲，我要怎知呀？神会继续听我，你继续听我。
The next question is, how do I know God will keep on loving me?
答案是讲，因为伊的怜悯是咩啊？不断啊，不断转。
Because in Lamentation it tells us his compassions never fail.
所以这个兄弟写这本 Great is Thy Faithfulness 其中中心，伊特别讲说，你无看起主耶稣的什么影转变嘛？有影安尼的转变起来。
In this hymn, this our brother says that there is no shadow of God turning with God.
意思讲，神的主爱，神的怜悯未改变。
Meaning that His love will never change.
每日实在是新鲜的。
Each morning it is new.
因为咱的耶稣，今仔、昨日、今仔日到永远是未改变。
Because we know that our Lord Jesus is the same yesterday, today, and forever.
是不断的，哦，一直继续落去。
It is continually, it doesn't stop.
不是说。 你今仔较乖啊，主讲 OK， 我听你。
It is not that you are well behaved today, then the Lord will say, I will love you.
啊，你无乖，我无要听你。
You are not good today, I will not love you.
咱做爸母，咱拢知这项代志嘛。
As parents, we know this.
啊，那有时个囡仔说啊，你无乖啊，我无要听你咯，我无要学你这项物件咯。
Sometimes you would hear parents say, oh, you're not good today, I will not love you, I will not give you anything, something.
咱的心，咱的主唔是安尼。
But our Lord and God is not that way.
无管你话歹，还是你做甚物唔对，伊仍然听你。
No matter how bad you are, He will continually love you.
当然我无鼓励咱犯罪，但是咱无论什么环境、什么属灵光景，咱都会记得神会听，昨日今仔到永远哦，是真有的。
I'm not encouraging you to sin, but I'm just telling you that His love is the same yesterday, today, and forever.
所以阿利比讲，伊的怜悯不离断绝。
So in Jeremiah, it tells us His compassions never fail.
今仔咱咧处理这个生命无稳固、无稳当的时候。
Today, as we live in this uncertain time,
但是咱有一个蒙福的盼望。
We have a truly
blessed hope.
Blessed hope.
到有一个确定的把握，讲什么？咱的心是未改变的，听，伊的怜悯也是未改变。
We are confident and assured that His love will not change.
怜悯不离断绝。
His mercies will never stop.
要说啊，其实到是什么时阵，我所需要神要赐福我。
Another question: When will God give me what I need?
亚利比甲人讲每早起，这个龙是什么？是新的啊。
In Jeremiah, it tells us they are new every morning.
神无给咱旧的物件。
God does not give us something that is old.
是新鲜的，是新的。
It is always new.
亲像当时的旷野，刚玛拿和伊子民。
Like the times when they were in the wilderness, he would give manna to his people.
40 年供给manna给他们。
For 40 years, God provided manna to them.
赐予差不多200万的人。
About 2 million people, God will give them manna every day.
每日赐予新的manna。
This will go on every day, a new manna every day.
有人不问我。
There are those who ask me,
敢若神啊无将玛纳，最近今仔日，何因通用干嘛两三四日呐？伊那无创啊你啊，那都逐日啊，你何叫都去外口捡玛纳？
So there was this question: Why would not God give 2 or 3 days worth supply of manna in one go?
哦，咱在读了个安息日个。
Except on the day of the Sabbath.
咁咱亲像今仔日，咱啲寡人顶那是说较早落到，大人都寡人囤真侪物件食物，伫圣都的内面，因为真艰苦出去吧，囤的最少放一两礼拜，有时佫一个日的物件伫圣都的内面。
Similarly, during our experience of the lockdown, we would stock up on supplies that would be good for 1-2 weeks in our ref, or even up to a month.
只要这个原则无人看去。
Here there is the principle that God wants to show us.
伊爱咱每一个人。
He wants each one of us.
每日会要来信靠伊。
That each day we will count on our Lord.
并且每日都有人经历着伊新鲜的。
That each day we will experience something new.
唔止个主爱新鲜的，也信息新鲜的，怜悯也是新鲜的。
Not only is His love new, His grace.And His mercies, they are new every day.
您看这个图。
Look at this image.
这是摩西和约书亚上西奈山。
It is when Moses went up to Mount Sinai.
哦，约书亚是带去，但是摩西去直接对神领受这个十条诫命。
Joshua went with him, but it was Moses who received the Ten Commandments.
老卡发生什么代志？老卡。
What was happening below the mountain?
神的子民无忍耐，未等啊，未等。
The people of God were impatient; they could not wait.
叫亚伦就是为因做什么金牛犊。
And they forced Aaron to fashion a golden calf.
神无欢喜，摩西也是生气。
And because of that, God was not pleased. And in the same way, Moses was angry.
咱想看麦。神受气的时阵，神有继续降玛纳火焰无？有继续降玛纳火焰无
？When God was angry with the people, did He stop His manna or did He continue?
他继续落去嘛
？God continued to give them manna every day.
因为神讲，伊逐日要赐予玛纳40年要赐予火焰嘛
？Because God said that He will provide manna each day for them for 40 years.
只好咱看见神的怜悯哦，未消灭啊！是每日是新鲜的。
Because his mercies are new every morning.
It's
each day we have new mercies. If we need something, he will provide not too early and not late. If we need more, God will know, he will provide more. Whatever you need, he will provide. But what is important is the word need. It is not
want.
Today, when we ask in our prayers, we do not receive what we ask for. One of the reasons why we do not receive answer to our prayer is what we ask sometimes is what we want, not our need.
So kori to tenbom kong se mia, ise im papa ya xiong I kong se im papa to si be chiu he cha si zun I bo zong he cha pio ho yi ma.
Kori tenbom would often say that her father would not give her the ticket to the train until they board the train.
Oh, tan be ta be di ki he cha lai tao im papa za zong zhe he cha pio ho yi ma.
It is only when they board the train that the father would give her the ticket.
Sang yue xin di su ho lan un tian a si jin yu ma.
In the same way, when God dispenses His grace, it is the same way. It is just enough for today. Because He knows our needs for the day.
So, because
His grace, His mercy, everything that He gives us is new.
And another
question, what is my hope for the future? Very simple answer. Great is your faithfulness. I still remember when we were sick. We learned so many lessons, underwent so many experiences. It doesn't mean we are done with our lessons because our spiritual lessons is continuing. Because it shows us that if we are faithful, he remains faithful because he cannot deny himself. Even though I am faithless, but he remains faithful. During the time that I was sick, if I were to testify, there were so many things. He was truly a faithful God. He arranged for everything. Whether it's material things or spiritual things. For example, our material needs. We could not go out, so there God arranged for people to buy medicine for us. How about food? For a number of months, God provided. Spiritually,
langka like a kito inya in viber as his text in two away like kienko like anwilan ma.
God would send people to call me and pray for me to pray with them, or they would viber messages for me to encourage me.
Isi sin sitema.
He is faithful.
Ipo shugun ma.
He protected us.
I untien chi chi gun ma.
His grace sustain us.
I dimbin hogun uki ho ekotai.
And through his mercies, we were restored. He is truly faithful. He led us. Led us to what? He led us to learn some spiritual lessons. I'd like to share one more thing about his faithfulness.
Beginning of the end.
Here, this is this phrase, beginning of the end.
It means,
three weeks ago, we closed the book of Acts. We know that the book of Acts does not have an ending. Here, it does not show us an ending, but it shows us a beginning.
In
the last two verses of Acts 28, it says, then Paul dwelt 2 whole years in his own rented house and received all who came to him, preaching the kingdom of God and teaching the things which concern the Lord Jesus with all confidence. Whoever came to him, he would preach the kingdom of God and the things of God. When he was during this time of captivity, he wrote Philippians, Ephesians, 2 Timothy, and Philemon. And Colossians.
Emperor Nero 出来.
After 2 years, there was this new emperor called Nero.
就是保罗落地的手诶，比顺多。
And according to history, Paul was martyred under the hands of Nero. Although Paul ended his life, and he left us, but this book of the Acts, it is actually the Acts of the Holy Spirit. During this time of the pandemic, the word of God was not bound. When Paul wrote to Timothy in 2 Timothy
2,
for the gospel I have suffered and has been bound with chains as a criminal, but the word of God is not bound. During this time of the pandemic, that we can see that God is truly faithful. His word continues. It is not limited by anything in our circumstance.
So
we thank the Lord that we can continue to learn of His Word, share and encourage one another. The Lord has provided us through this online. And it has been more than 9 months. So I'd like to use this opportunity to give thanks to the online service team. Our Bible study during Fridays, the facilitators, the leaders of the care group. The Sunday school teachers continue to minister to the young people.
Mission Possible team.
The Mission Possible team.
Sweden, 真多 effort 哦，出大家教个计算。
They They used a lot of time and effort to bring relief goods to the people in Quezon. Not only did they bring relief goods, but they brought the word of God to them. And they preached the gospel.
Good job, 加油.
I tell you, you good job. Because remember this, whatever you have done for the Lord is not in vain.
So this
key verse for this morning, what does it tell us? God is truly faithful. Let us review.
We say miss sin bo xiao biat lan.
Why did God not destroy us?
In which it should be sin zu puan et zu ai.
It is because of his love for us.
Lan bi chuan zai sin ke xiok tian lan.
How do we know that he continues to love us?
In we ye din bin puti tuan zuat.
Because his mercies does not fail us or does not stop.
Si mi si zun lan e su yao si mi su ho lan.
In whatever circumstances, God will provide our needs. In this verse, it tells us that every morning it is new. He provides new, everything new every morning. For our future, what is our hope? That we can really count on that his faithfulness is truly great. Even though we are still living in this time of the pandemic, as we go through the winds and the waves, but he is again faithful. Although it has been a challenging and difficult year this year, 2020. But the year has not yet ended. We do not know what is lying before us, the challenges that is before us in the next year, on 2021. We can only be faithful or depend on our Lord. And lastly, I like to share that in the Bible there are many names to our God. One is the word Elohim. Meaning there is strength, there is power. In Genesis, it says, in the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth, meaning God has power to do that. I'm sure all of us will say amen when I say this statement, God is able to create anything. He is able to do anything.
He can do everything.
He can do everything. But there is something that God cannot do.
God cannot lie.
God cannot lie. He cannot lie. In Numbers, it tells us that God is not man that he should lie. He is not the son of man that he should change his mind. Or what he is not that whatever he has said, he will change. When he says something, doesn't he do it? When something comes out of his mouth, doesn't he fulfill it? God is not faithful to you or me. But he is faithful to his word. He is faithful to his promise. He is faithful to his character. What is it? His character is that he is faithful. Brothers and sisters, we may be like what Jeremiah says. Not only do we say it, but we truly experience it.
我就盼望有信心,
with hope and faith, can we truly say that God is truly faithful? Let us pray.
我们的神，我们的主，我们实在都敬拜，我们感谢你。对你祷告你呗，你怎样带领我们，实在我们感激妙恩典，你引带我们，我们感谢你。虽然我们处在这个危机危险的时阵，你的疼，你的信息永远无离开了我们。实在你，我们所经过，虽然是风浪，无论是风浪，因你连连和我们看起。 你实在甲阮同在，阮感谢你。虽然阮唔知影，下年阮要拄到什么挑战，但是阮仍然有一款的信心，有把握，知影个吊阮的心，实在是信实的。你会带领阮，阮只简单的仰望你，辛苦了，阮将阮每一位每一个拢交托在你手中。阮感谢你，阮将一切荣耀归乎你，奉主耶稣的名，阿门。
Good morning. Thank you for joining our online worship service. We have some announcements for the week. We shall have our online breaking of bread next Lord's Day. Kindly prepare at home the bread or crackers and colored drink or juice. We invite you to come to the Lord's table in remembrance of our Lord Jesus Christ. Please join us again for a New Year special Friday night online messages from our elders. When unexpected changes, accidents, illness, and detours come our way, how do we face them? Next Lord's Day, let us learn from Pastor Stephen Tan as he shares the message, Life Disrupted, God Interrupted. You are welcome to attend CGCQC Sunday School classes. Here is the list of meeting times. Please contact our teachers for access to their Zoom or Messenger calls. When we gather with other believers to pray, we can encourage one another and build one another up. Join our prayer meetings online. Please arrange with your care groups your virtual prayer time weekly. Let's offer our tithes as worship unto the Lord. Should you want to make an offering, online giving is now available. Here are bank account details for your reference. Let us continue to persevere in faithfulness by God's grace. God bless and stay safe.